Hey, what's happening? It's Shane-Jahi Jackson. I figured this week I hit y'all with an oil paint tutorial. I've gotten a bunch of inboxes asking for one, so I figured I'd give y'all just that. So grab your paints and let's make something happen. Grab you a snack, whatever you need to be cool. We're gonna get it in. Let's go. Paints I'll be using today are raw umber, cad yellow, ultramarine blue, titanium white, burnt umber, yellow ochre, burnt sienna, and Payne's gray. I also be using Gamsaw to thin my paint with linseed oil as my oil paint medium. I use a mixture of ultramarine blue and burnt umber to form the dark color for the background. And I also use the same color to fill in the shadows on the body from the darkest values, and then I'll add a lighter color, like a lighter brown or like a more titanium white to lighten the color. I call this particular part of the painting the blocking stage, and it's basically where I take the light and dark values and I bring them together to start to form the shape of the subject.